All right, so it's tomorrow, and I'm all ready for church, and it's time to go. So, morning service. I missed this guy last night. He didn't get to get in the video.
It's okay. I forgive him.
It's okay. He's got a nice car.
This is his vlog. So what's it called?
This picture of the Fobellis in line, and looks like one of the like perfect family portraits. So that's gonna be the next time I make that the name of my first video. Oh, just family portrait.
The American
and
family.
Just
put
the thumbnail.
American dream. This is American.
They're gonna be my
family. And
thumbnail.
They have a Jeep.
Oh, they do have a Jeep.
They're good.
Yeah. Alright, but I gotta go inside and get ready because I'm late.
Deuces.
So we're about to start. Yeah. Welcome. So, see how it goes? So it's in the middle of first service and we're actually getting the fundraiser set up right now. Fruit. Food and stuff, and yeah. We're here working hard, or hardly working, but it's going. Say hi, guys.
Hey, we try to work here.
Anissa,
I know it's a video.
I just
realized. How's it going?
It is going so well. We're here fundraising. You know, earning that Jesus money.
Oh, I'm sorry. So second service is starting, and yeah.
Sanctuary, the only thing that I could feel is inside of my spirit shaking and moving. I just felt the presence and the fire of the Holy Ghost in this place. If the song would have gone 30 more seconds, this place would have been
because I'm actually fooling him, or if he thinks that I think I'm fooling him. We think sometimes that God doesn't see us. We think sometimes that God has no clue where we're at. Sometimes we think that we have no clue where God is at. God is not far from any one of us at any time. He is never far from us. He's looking for us to be looking for him.
Hi.
No, I need to get my face, my guys hurt.
Say hi.
Hi.
Tell me who you are.
Kaden.
Well, service is over, and the fundraiser was good. I think we made a lot of money, I guess. Did you just say
the point of the fundraiser wasn't to make the money?
Don't judge me. Oh, we're going to the plant, and Pastor E really wants Famous Dave for some reason. But you know, we're all don't got a lot of this. Oh, why am I? Oh, and then later, me and this dude over here.
Oh yeah.
And then don't do it. It's you're videoing sideways. Sideways. Please stop videoing sideways. So later, me and this dude,
yeah.
And then the other guitarist from our group, and then maybe Pastor E, we're all gonna be going to Guitar Center later.
Yeah.
Dang, that was loud. Cause I need drumsticks. And this morning I drummed with not a pair, but two random drums. Mine don't need wet, it's mine.
How four guitars are going to do with me?
Same. No, dude, why we have a bunch of guitars? We have one, two, in the middle of telling you guys a story. Oh, was I telling them a story? I'm pretty sure I was telling them a story. Something about Davey or something, I don't know. But in the middle of telling you something, my mom calls, and I'm using my iPhone for this. I really need
We're going to Wingstop, and it's hailing. Like, literally hailing, like you can hear it all over the car.
Now we get to run through the rain and hail and stuff and back again.
As I'm paying, this kid walks up, gets his drink, comes back, and doesn't put the lid on and almost spills his drink all over my hands.
Do you have any bendy straws? I'm just kidding.
Bendy straws? Really?
These come on, work fine.
$5 for bendy straw. Is it worth it? Yeah. Is it worth it? $5 for bendy straw?
I'll just make the review a little smaller.
Alright, so we got our food. What are you doing? Why'd you put your drink back there, dude? Just fold this up. There's a cup holder here.
Hey, newbie.
Did you notice that I didn't refill my drink?
Yeah, I know.
So there, stupid.
I'm so hateful, man. Your neck. It's the neck.
Take two.
All right, guys. So we got our food from
Chick-fil-A.
Right, your drink. We got our food from Wingstop, and we called Edgar, and he said to eat our food. Get up. Because we're thinking we're going to go over to Famous Dave's because we got our food. And then he tells us, you should just eat and then come over. And we turn around and a family already took our spot. We're just like.
Just don't watch the food.
Just don't. I have to. Do you want to edit it for me?
No.
Then I have to. Oh my gosh. Guys, my seats are awesome.
Dude, every car like past 2005.
Bed. No joke. These things literally fold into a bed.
Nah, my brother.
Literally a bed. Oh.
Oh, shoot. Change of plans. We're gonna just go get Davey and head to Guitar Center instead. We ate and then we didn't feel too much like going and sitting.
Because everyone else is lame.
That Famous Dave.
What are you trying to say?
Alright, guys, so we're here.
I'm about to neck Davey.
I know. Anyways, so we see you open the door, and we see your happy little guitar, and we're like, oh, why does he have his guitar? And you turn around, and you have this stupid Minecraft sweater on. We're like, oh my gosh. Oh my word.
I can't have the sweater?
Hey, tell him what you told me.
That's a neck.
That's a neck. So, we got all the people here. We're going to go hit up Guitar Center. Might do some jamming videos and stuff. So we made it here.
Yes.
Did we make it here?
I don't know. Why don't you show
them? We're here. When it doesn't go my way, I know that it is not the end. I'm trusting you have better plans. I haven't even dreamt of yet. I know that you will follow me when everything's against me. I put all my hope.
really tired now. I don't know why. I just feel tired.
That's it?
Signing off.
We're done at Guitar Center. I wanted to make some cool videos of us playing guitar, but
we got kicked out of every single spot.
They actually told us to shut up in the guitar area. They're like, there's people trying to do some stuff, so can you like stop? So we're heading back to the church actually now, because I bought drum keys and sticks. So now that I got these, we're gonna go back and we're gonna take. Now that I got these, we're gonna go back and tune the drum sets, both of them. Well, I am. They're gonna sit there watching.
We were going to go to church and tune the drum set and jam out in the choir room, but nope, everything's locked up. So
we're gonna go to McDonald's.
So it's about you. And I know no idea why I'm talking about this.
I don't know, but we're at McDonald's, guys. As you can see. All right,
so we just left McDonald's. Taking Davey home now. I was gonna let him drive my car in the church parking lot, but he said we're gonna go home.
Yep.
And then Santiago, he got picked up like 2 minutes after we left, after we got to McDonald's. So much for that. We didn't really hang out anyways because I was just sitting there on my phone doing editing, and I realized I was watching the videos. I realized I smile a lot more than I thought I did. I thought I was just this awkward, depressed person that walked around like this.
You mean like me?
No. See, you still look joyful even when you're frowning. I don't know, something about your face and your skinniness. I think this whole vlog thing maybe it forces me to have like a good day, because you know, or else I'd have horrible content. Say bye to Davey.
I don't know Davey. If they said bye or not.
Wave bye to them, genius.
Oh, peace.
Kid walks away and leaves his guitar back here.
Hey, you know what?
What kind of guitarist are you?
I'm tired.
Get your guitar.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
You're in my neighborhood now. Don't get shot.
All right, so just dropped Davey off, and now I'm heading home, and I get to edit all the videos and put them into iMovie and everything. If anyone has any good suggestions for like a dash cam or a mount for inside the car for videoing, I would be appreciated if you put it in the comments, you know, a cheap one, nice cheap one, you know. So if I'm gonna keep doing this, I can have good equipment. Like, comment, subscribe, repeat, something. I don't know. Do as you wish. Show support. If you would like me to keep doing this.
Teach me.
Signing off.